More than 1,200 new COVID-19 cases reported today, along with 40 additional deaths. Mississippi has now recorded more than 279,000 positive cases of COVID-19 and more than 6,200 deaths.